Kirk Cousins of the Minnesota Vikings suffered a torn Achilles during Sunday's game. Other starting QBs also faced injuries. Rams' Matthew Stafford injured his right thumb in a loss to the Dallas Cowboys. Pittsburgh's Kenny Pickett took a hit to the ribs and couldn't continue. Giants' Tyrod Taylor, replacing the injured Daniel Jones, left with a rib injury. Reported by Rory Carroll in Los Angeles, edited by Claire Fallon.